Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we are going to do a makeup haul. So this is all the makeup I bought in the past 2-3 months और आज मैं ये सब आपसे शेयर करने वाली हूँ कि मैंने कहाँ से लिया है और क्या क्या खरीदा है. So ज़्यादा डिले ना करती हूँ, let's get into the video. The brand which I focused on, which I actually wanted to buy was K Beauty. मैं बहुत टाइम से ये ब्रांड ट्राई करना चाहती थी एंड ड्यू टू सम रीज़न और दी अदर मैंने कभी परचेज नहीं किया, बट इट वॉज ऑन अ 15-20% डिस्काउंट ऑन नायका. सो आई बॉट अ बंच ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स फ्रॉम देम. सो लेट्स सी व्हाट ऑल डिड आई गेट. द फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट दैट आई हैव फ्रॉम के ब्यूटी इज देयर मैटिनी लिप ग्लॉन. दीज आर अवेलेबल इन अ लॉट ऑफ शेड्स, बट द वन आई बॉट इज कॉल्ड एंट्रेज. It's a beautiful pink color. This is how the packaging looks like. I love the way it's packed. Iske upar jis tarike se yahan pe K likha hua hai, jo detailing hai, and even the outer box, I love the way they are packed. So this is the shade Entourage, and this is how it looks. This is how it looks. Isn't this pretty? Maine ye product try kiya hua hai, and I loved the way it looks on the lips. ये completely transfer proof है, transfer नहीं होता है, and the best part is it's retractable. So हमें इसे sharp करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. It's easy to carry and it is travel friendly. Other product that I bought from K Beauty is their liquid eyeliner. These eyeliners are available in 7 or 8 colors, and the one I bought is the shade blue. So I haven't opened this up yet. So let's see how does it look. Okay, so here is the blue liner. Let me just open it and try. Okay, so it's a liquid liner. This is a beautiful blue. I hope you can see. Like it's a beautiful blue. I would love to try it. मैंने अभी ये try नहीं किया, so I'm not sure इसका staying power कैसा है. But I have high expectations from this. Then the next one I have is this color correcting stick in the shade green. I bought it. I have an acne prone skin और मेरे बहुत redness होती है, so मैंने basically ये लिया है अपने acne के marks को hide करने के लिए. This is how it looks. The best part is they do have an outer packaging, plus they do have an inner packaging also. ये जितने भी इनकी pencil sticks हैं, ये इनके ऊपर एक प्लास्टिक का कवर आता है जो कि एडिशनल पैकेजिंग देता है. देन आई हैव दिस कॉन्टोर स्टिक. दे हैव कॉन्टोर प्रोडक्ट्स आल्सो. अब तो उनके पास पाउडर्स भी अवेलेबल है, जो मैं इंटरेस्टेड नहीं थी लेने में. सो आई हैव दिस कॉन्टोर स्टिक. द शेड आई बॉट इज बेज फोकस. यहाँ पे इसके शेड का नाम लिखा हुआ है. इट्स कॉल्ड बेज फोकस एंड दिस इज द स्टिक. आई हैवंट ओपनड इट अप येट. तो जब मैं इसको खोल लूंगी, आई try it once. I'll try to do a full face of K Beauty. So ये मैं तब show करूँगी. अभी I haven't opened it yet. So next we have this metal eyeshadow. ये metal eyeshadow, they have metal eyeshadows and matte eyeshadows. So मैंने start किया है metal eyeshadow से, and the shade I bought is called bare metal. ये मैं try कर चुकी हूँ. This is how it looks, and this is the crayon. मैं actually try कर चुकी हूँ और मैं इसे sharp भी कर चुकी हूँ. So this is how the shade bare metal looks like. So let's move on to some other brand. K Beauty के अलावा मैंने Faces Canada के भी कुछ products मंगाए थे. Faces Canada के नए mini size के Ultimate Pro Matte Lip Crayons release हुए हैं, so मैंने 3 order किए थे. The shades I have, these are the 3 colors I have. I'll have all the details linked in the description box, even the shade names. I'll just write everything in the description box. Okay, so the 3 shades I have, this is called Divine Rose. This is the first one. And I have the shade called Red Fantasy. This is a beautiful shade. I have done a full review on these products, and I will link the video in the description box down below. ये मैंने थोड़ा पहले लिए थे, but because it's a combined haul, so I'm showing it in this haul. The third shade, by the way, these are very creamy. The third shade is called Irresistible Pink. Okay, now the third brand that I bought, अच्छा द फेसेस कैनेडा के और के ब्यूटी के जितने भी प्रोडक्ट्स मैंने लिए हैं वो मैंने nykaa.com से लिए हैं. तो नेक्स्ट आई हैव शुगर कॉस्मेटिक्स. दिस आई बॉट फ्रॉम शुगर कॉस्मेटिक्स ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट बिकॉज दे हैड सम ऑफर एंड आई बेसिकली ऑर्डर टू क्लिक मी अप लिपस्टिक्स जो कि मुझे 50% डिस्काउंट पे मिली है एंड दिस हाइड्रेटिंग स्टिक एंड इनके साथ आई गॉट दिस प्राइमर फॉर फ्री. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट. Let's start with the free product actually. So this is their soothing primer and this is I guess the full size jo mujhe free ka mila hai and I really am excited to try it. Maine kabhi try nahi kiya hai. I do like sugar cosmetic products but I haven't tried this primer so I'm really excited to try it. The thing I was most excited about is this hydrating stick from the brand. I honestly do not know ki ye kaam kaise karta hai but when it was launched I actually got attracted towards it and so finally I thought ki chalo let's try it. This is how the packaging looks like and again even this is like a retractable stick. It's a hydrating stick which I don't think mujhe Delhi ke is hot humid weather mein abhi zarurat padegi. But I'll just keep it safe for the winters and we'll try it and we'll let you know. The other two products that I bought from Sugar Cosmetics is their Click Me Up lipsticks. Honestly, I feel ki for the price, this lipstick has just like 2 grams of product and it retails for $6.99. So I think that it's a little overpriced for the amount of product you're getting. But I bought them on 50% discount and I bought each of them for just $3.50. So this is how they look like. It's just a matte simple black packaging and it opens like this. How it works, there is a click thing there jo hamare jaise ball pens mein hota hai and all you have to do is just and the color pops up from here. So the first shade I have is called Tizing Tangerine. It's beautiful orange. So this is tangerine. The other shade is called magnetic magenta. And this is how it looks like. So both the colors are beautiful. My only issue with this is ki jab hum click karte hain to it is a possibility ki bahut zyada product bahar aa jaye and which I am not able to use it on my lips entirely. So what happens to that product? Can we just shove it back inside ya fir wo waste ho jata hai? Anyways, I'll just use it and try it and I loved the formula. This also dries like sort of powdery finish deta hai and it dries matte and see, it's not completely smudge proof but it feels really light on the lips. The last and the final brand I have is this NK makeup. These little eyeshadow palettes which I always wanted to try, they seem to be a copy of the Huda Mini palettes but the way cheaper than the Huda ones. These three palettes were priced at 999 on HOK makeup and I always wanted to try them so I finally bought them because I was getting a bargain. Agar individual price ki baat kare so each single one retails for $599 which usually we can get on discount so it's not always $600 for each. You can get on $300-$350 each and I bought three of them so each one costed me around 333 rupees. So I have two Huda Beauty mini palettes and I just compared the size. This is how big they are. Size wise ye aur Huda Beauty ke bahut similar hain. So I haven't tried the formula yet. I haven't actually opened any of these yet. I will try and open this and swatch these 9 shades for you. Let's see how these work. This palette has 4 matte shades and 5 shimmery shades. So I'll just swatch the matte shades first. Okay, the colors are really pigmented but I feel ki they'll have a lot of fallout. Let me just quickly swatch the shimmery shades. See, this is what I said, there'll be a lot of fallout and it has already started. These are all the 5 shimmery shades from the palette. Yes, they are pigmented. Yes, they are pigmented. They are really good. And for 300 bucks, it's not a bad deal. I would say that I am kind of excited to try these. Let's see how does it work. For 300 bucks, it's not a bad deal. So I bought a lot of products, but ye ek baar mein nahi liye hai maine. It is a combined haul. So that's it for my haul. Do let me know if you would like to see a detailed review of any of the products mentioned in the haul. Thank you for watching. Namaste.